start with the ball on one side of your mat. You're going to get in a plank. Remember not to drop your hips and not to raise them up too high. But you're going to start right here. You're going to grab the ball from one side and move it to the opposite side of the mat. If you see how many times you can do that, start with maybe 5 or 10 and see if you can work your way up. If you are flopping back and forth, open your feet up. If you want to challenge yourself, make it a little bit harder, you can put your feet closer together. See how many times you can switch that ball from side to side. Good luck.